having this out. And I'll show you this one now. The Odua Armed Forces. Let's go. Riverland Armed Forces. You have your Riverland Armed Forces. What does that portray? The only one Armed Forces in the country. So now I have someone now saying you have Armed Forces. If you know what that one portrays, according to law. There was only one. So this obviously shows the militant part of. So the people who want to come and protest. So I have this one now, the Riverland Armed Forces. So it portrays militancy, nothing more. So I'm not surprised that we arrested them now. We got all these weapons. All these other ones now. So I'm not surprised. Because where is the Armed Forces? Armed Forces doesn't go to the field with cane. Doesn't go to the field now with wood or with leaf. It goes with weapons. So if they say you're about Yoruba Armed Forces, and you got all these ones, obviously, these are the weapons of so-called Yoruba Armed Forces. And this one was peaceful rally, so this one was peaceful rally. They're coming with peaceful rally now, they're coming with these weapons, peaceful rally. That will be out of a premeditated intention of what they want to come and do in Lagos. And I keep on saying now, Lagos State is not like any other state. We are always proactive here, and in Lagos, we always get to fly. All these ones now. And this one now meant for peaceful rally, so I come for peaceful rally with this. These are other ones. And recover some of these ones now inside, so the vehicles are brought to Lagos. So at this one now for peaceful rally, somebody comes to all these ones for the rally. How peaceful is the rally going to be? Recover this one too, for what? The bus is there. Peaceful rally. So we come for peaceful rally and come all this. So how peaceful is the rally again? When they are coming to this peaceful rally. So they have intention to come and destabilize the security of the state. And we are not going to allow that. At the end of the day, maybe the law-abiding people now will. So come on, see all this now. Oh, this is a real chance. A certain chance here we have here. Obviously, this Yoruba land belongs to the traditional leader. With this, all these are certain chance we have here. Because of the rain that happened yesterday. Can you imagine all this? So somebody coming to do this one now, with the peaceful, are they coming for children's society? Are they coming to install somebody? They have to come with all this. And these are the vehicles. So, with this banner. Another certain one here. When they are not coming now, so to tell where they are going to stay 3, 4, 5 days. All this. You see the banner? If they are coming to Lagos with another banner, but why with all these dangerous weapons? They're coming to a peaceful. So it shows that they have the mind of their own. So, to be. Because there's no paid number, so you cannot actually get only Council of Obas and Chiefs. This is Lagos State logo. This is Lagos State. This is part of the vehicle. You've seen this one, and that's the paid number. This criminal is against the law. You have this one as paid number. What's their intention for having this one now to call the paid number? You don't have a criminal mind. Why do you call a paid number while you're on the highway? You don't have a criminal mind. Anybody that calls the paid number definitely has a ulterior motive for calling the paid number. Why not cover a paid number for this? So that if someone is used to commit an offense, tell the person that I'm causing this. If you used to commit an offense, they can't trace the person out. Because it's already covered. So all these things, every time I can see this, see now, if they can. Someone that covered this paid number with this, he has a criminal intention. Because the total time law says that you must display conspicuously. So the plane number there, see the gift of cover it. So if I've already committed, you won't be able to see. So you see all this, the blacks and all this, this is black stuff now. Nobody is against anybody to express one thing or the other.
It's not really
let him start with an introduction of himself, then we move on.
My name is
Sorry, your name again, please.
My name is Kabiyesi Tajudeen Olariwaji Bakari. Oba, the lounge of Buddha, Abalaye, popularly known and called all over the world as Ajamajes.
Now tell us why you're here, what were you picked?
Yes, every fourth Friday. I am the king of Ogboni. Every fourth Friday is our worship.
Ogboni
fraternity. I am a king in Ogboni fraternity that has more than 2,000 followers that came to worship with us on that Friday. We started around 11 and we finished around 5 a.m. We have the video. You can see with what I'm putting on is still the same thing I put on overnight. 11 p.m. We started the worship 11 p.m. and finished 5 a.m. But because I'm going to drive, I don't need to risk my life. So I have to sleep for some time before leaving to my house in the corridor. And then I slept. When it is 10:30, I think I'm comfortable, I'm okay. I can drive. I was driving. One of my brother called me that my money is available, that I should meet him at 7 up. So I have to climb the bridge and went to 7 up to collect it. So when I'm coming back from the 7 up, I have to alight at Ojota inward my 12 to Ikorodu. That is where I was stopped. On the bridge coming down with my vehicle.
Now tell us your connection with this.
Did you have any of those charms on you?
I am the owner of the Jeep, not car.
Tell us the reason why you are picked up. Tell us the reason why you are picked up. Just straight to the point.
Yes.